I've been at the company 7 years, 6.5 years, and we've seen a lot of efforts take place on this. And honestly, you guys, congratulations. Amazing, amazing effort, and the whole company is applauding. So, congratulations. So we're going to want some fun songs for you tonight. We're going to kind of give you a little history. Bill and Bob, you're here, Robert. So we're going to kind of sing some songs about the history of our IT department and the mainframe specifically. And
off the mainframe. Just can't wait to get off the mainframe. We're first name, last name, and last name is first name. I can't wait to get off the mainframe. Off the mainframe. Just can't wait to get off the mainframe. I'm sick and tired of being on the blame game. I can't wait to get off the mainframe. Off the mainframe. Those ugly tables are old news. Off the mainframe. We replace them all with materialized views. They're easy to use. Off the mainframe. Just can't wait to get off the mainframe. It wasn't long before ResCamp was our name. I can't wait to get off the mainframe. Just can't wait to get off the mainframe. Where 16 different fields are used to store last name. I can't wait to get off the mainframe. It's been around for over 20 years. Off the mainframe. Trying to integrate with it brought us all to tears. And so I say cheers. Now drink your beers.
Sure have been. We tried to track down some of them, you know. We've only been here 7 years, so, you know, we came up with about, what, five, six of them. I know there's actually more of them, but we tried to capture all the previous attempts to get off the mainframe in one song.
In a song, I've got a four-year-old and a one-year-old, and I'm into children's music now. This song, as we've written this after, is, what's the name of it?
The Old Woman Who Swallowed a Fly.
The Old Woman Who Swallowed a Fly.
There once was a system called IMS.
It's anyone's guess why they called it IMS.
Such a mess.
And there once was a system called Cafe 2-2, which the second was supposed to replace IMS-2.
They built Cafe 2-2 to replace IMS. It's anyone's guess why they built IMS.
It's such a mess. Cafe 2, which the second was supposed to replace IMS-2.
They built Cafe 2-2 to replace IMS. It's anyone's guess why they built IMS.
It's such a mess. There once was a system called Cafe 4 that it was quite a chore to build Cafe 4.
They built Cafe 4 to replace Cafe 3.
They built Cafe 3 to replace Cafe 2, which the second was
Cafe 2-2 to replace IMS. It's anyone's guess why they built IMS.
It's such a mess.
There once was a project called Fund & Ben that was supposed to bring IMS to an end.
They tried to build Fund & Ben to augment Cafe 4.
They built Cafe 4 to replace Cafe 3.
They built Cafe 3 to replace Cafe 2-2. Which the second was supposed to replace IMS-2.
Cafe 2-2 to replace IMS. It's anyone's guess why they built IMS.
It's such a mess. There was a system called Insights. Oh, what a place that app called Insights.
They tried to build Insight instead of Fund and Pen.
They tried to build Fund and Pen to augment Cafe 4.
They tried to build Cafe 4 to replace Cafe 3.
They built Cafe 3 to replace Cafe 2-2, which the second spot, you know, was supposed to replace IMS-2.
They built Cafe 2-2 to replace IMS. It's anyone's guess why.
was a system called IMSR. Now, let's go all celebrate at the bar! Yeah.
This is one that I must say, Don and I have written dozens of songs over the years, and we're especially proud of this one. So we hope you like it. It kind of wraps up a true celebration of what you guys did, and we'll start it off for you. A long, long time ago,
I can still remember how that meat frame used to make me cry. And shift, and the mainframe could finally just die. But all those failed attempts made me sure, caused me stress and hurt my liver. Bad news all around us, but we never made a fuss. Together we just tried and tried. Some of us turned into Jekyll and Hyde. Something touched me deep inside. The day the mainframe died. So bye-bye, IMS, you will die. All that JCL can go to hell and the gold all can fry. When I see a green screen, I just think that I'll cry. Singing, this'll be the day that you die. This'll be the day that you die. It was cutting edge for 1969. Now don't you think it's awfully odd that everything's stored on Lone Master side? And let's all sing with Hanks and Todd today. The mainframe died. And we sing with Hanks and Todd. I miss you, we'll die. All that JCL can go to hell and go on and try. When I see the green screen, I just think that I'll cry. Die.